sharp. What do you call that? Just make sure you polish your spark plugs, and then you can start Stihl 29. Pretty good saw, chainsaw. Stihl 29. There you have it. There you go. See, that's what I mean. In other words, this lever, I need to be able to turn this thing and shut it off. I don't know what I did there, but this is a good steel chainsaw. The little carburetor is so clean. Four or five years, and I just started after I polished the spark plugs, and I just started this thing again. So I need to turn this control and shut it off. Okay, so you figure that out. Okay, this is a Stihl 29 chain. So I haven't used it for a long time, so spark plugs, I'm shining it so I can start this because it's not starting. Okay, I'm putting the spark plugs back. Okay, put the plug in and let's try to see if we can start this thing. Half choke. Oops.